in Amsterdam, you've got 250 somewhat coffee shops. And they're all hustling over the dollar. And we are more relying on locals and regulars, so we're competing over the euro. That's different. So you have to offer good quality to regulars or they move to another coffee shop. And if you sell lower grade marijuana or not so well cured marijuana to a tourist, he won't go to your coffee shop again and you go to another one, but that's the system.